Space, it says, is big, really big. You just won't believe how vastly, hugely, mind-boggling big it is. I mean, you may think it's a long way down the road to the chemist, but that's just peanuts to space. Hi, everybody. This is the Technophiles Newscast. I'm Crystalie Malone, and I'm personally not bothered by running errands to the pharmacist like Mr. Adams apparently is, but that's only because I have an electromagnetic propulsion drive. No, not really, but I wish I did. Can I have one for Christmas? Mom? I guess if I expect my mom to buy me one, I should probably explain what this is. An electromagnetic propulsion drive, or EM drive, uses solar power to move microwaves back and forth in a chamber in order to propel a shuttle through space. This idea was actually first introduced 15 years ago by an inventor named Roger Scheuer. Wait, what? 15 years ago? So why is this news? Oh, right. Because back then he was ridiculed for being nuts. But recently, he has been vindicated by favorable results out of NASA and the Dresden University of Technology. And that's why I started coming across news articles about how we'll get to the moon in 4 hours. Well, we won't. Well, maybe. You see, what I'm talking about here are a handful of small-scale experiments that have finally come through after 15 years. So it's not like we're going to build a shuttle and have a test flight tomorrow. But good things come to those who wait, or so I'm told. So for now, I'm just happy that scientists are moving this technology forward, and maybe someday I'll be able to retire on the moon with a balcony view of the pale blue dot. Do you see this technology progressing fast enough to be usable in your lifetime? If so, which planet would you like to retire on? Let us know in the comments below or tweet us at TechnophilesPod. You can also search for us on Facebook and iTunes at Technophiles Podcast, or visit us at our website at www.technophilespodcast.com. See you on Friday. Hey guys, thanks for watching. If you enjoyed that, why don't you go here to see me talk about drinking books. You can also see my friend V. She talks about drinking beer. Probably more fun than drinking books, but you never know. Maybe you can put the beer through the book. No, just subscribe. That's a better idea. Here's our subscribe button. Way better than drinking books. Really. Almost as good as drinking beer.